Okay, that was weird. My internet dropped for a sec there. As in, on Windows, it's like, you have no internet. Am I actually live? It says I'm live. Yeah. Weird. Open your notifications. That's something else. Yeah. Kind of weird. Doesn't usually happen in the middle of the day. It's usually in the middle of the night when I'm working on stuff because approximately no one is online at that hour because everyone's in bed. I mean, it's not like delay sleep phase syndrome isn't a thing, or is a thing. My internet just died there for a sec. Enough to disconnect me from everything, including stream. This way, I don't think I'm gonna have enough. How high up are we, anyways? 145. So we got the height, we just don't have the nether bricks. Because at the moment, we're still at the phase where it takes several stacks to go around once. Needs a torch. Might as well use it to place a block, right? I might have enough on me to go around once. Why is that up there? It should be down below. Here I can place it there. You know, streaming everything. So if Geef is for sale for 20 diamond blocks and he's one of the richest people on the server, can he buy himself? Again. That is not enough to get all the way around. That's why I always have my inner chest on me. I finally made it into the double digits of deaths last night. I was watching a stream and not paying attention to what I was doing in game, and then off into the void, but I didn't know about it. And so I hear this weird noise and I look up. You fell out of this world. Oh. Whoopsie. The light burns. I guess he's a vampire now? Yeah. Fortunately, I have plenty of diamonds to recover, but yeah, still. My throat is really dry. Is that good for gin? Sure. I'm also now on version 3 of Monster Mega Gear now. Because of last night. Recovering from a death like that's a lot easier when you have stacks of diamond blocks. Also, apparently just digging for netherrack, you can find ancient debris. So I had enough for two netherite ingots at home. I'm hoping this file saves as one single file and not two. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'll be able to not run into build height here. I think. other side. Torches here. Oh no! Ah, yes, I'm all taker of lives. I mean, what? I know technically this isn't how you're supposed to do a reduction in the circles, but whatever. Oh. Yeah, you know, totems don't do a whole lot of good when they're in your ender chest or just in your pockets somewhere. I mean, I wouldn't know anything about that. Although I suppose with last night's plunge, it wouldn't have helped. That seems to be how deaths go for me in Minecraft. Frequently, it'll be either I'll be able to go recover my stuff myself easily, or a totem won't help and you're not getting anything back. Like my one mining nether death. I actually heard the sizzle as everything fell into lava. And because of where it was located, I'm not sure a totem would have helped either. It just means I would have run into another wall. There might be one or two dozen crazy castle builders on this server. If you want to see castles, just walk around ISV. Yes. A petition to wrap the server in bubble wrap. I think he meant mods as in the modifications, not the moderators. Yeah. Might as well have a drink while I'm standing somewhere semi-safe. The mods, not the mods. Then there's the fun part of testing everything repeatedly. That was one of the advantages of the server that I have run in the past. It was as close to vanilla as it gets. And the way the default setting is at that particular server host, it auto updates to the newest version. So. Right. They don't have as many people, but they also aren't using the same plugins and other things we do. Yes. Definitely. But there also wouldn't be your moderation tools that are very helpful on a server like this. So. Sit down now, Smokey. You're not supposed to sell your children. Dead or alive. Alive, Eddie can. I'm pretty sure there's some sort of regulation against selling your children. Answers that question? No, I don't have enough. Brooker. Abaca. My throat hurts now. So, does that mean he's feeling a little hoarse? Answers that question. No. But yeah, it works. Hello, Tapper. All right. On to the next activity. Do I have any sticks? Yeah. This is gonna be tricky to line up. Yeah, that could actually work as part of it, I suppose. Before it gets, so there's where I drop down one. Kinda like that. Yeah, I have those days. It doesn't even have to be hot for me to have those days. Over in Europe, yeah. I live, we haven't had a day over 100 in nearly 30 years. I think I definitely want to add a post or two down below. There goes Smokey. Interesting. three over and then. Aussie land the heat. Yeah, because there it's been cold. Send me some snow. Send some snow. Have that main inventory, that's why. That could work. The hard one is the one below. Should go there. Woohoo! New peoples! Just to try to pull it around a little more. I'm thinking about continuing on round at that point. Basically around the whole thing. Which is going to mean moving some fence posts around, but that's okay. Woohoo! Another new person's. Several new people. Actually, I should probably grab some more fences first. For when I inevitably drop it into the void. So be it there. But then also, right there. I did say I would drop it into the void. Maybe not that far over. There, so it would be there. And just bring it all the way around to the tail. Is the idea. Thank you. Yay. Should be the top one in. Do the same thing with the lower one. For some reason, it feels like it's lower on that side, but I guess it's the same. It'd have to be the same. Death by chocolates. Too high. Yep. So it should line up right there. I'm gonna grab some more logs. Can't have too many. Yeah, right there. Bingo. Oh dear. Yeah. Oh. I know, Panda's been struggling with hers, so. you take some of your stacks of diamond blocks and go buy them from somebody that sells them. Yes, I know not everybody does. Oh, yeah. Let's go around and do that, too. So. To the bow of the ship. I might want to grab some more fits. And a drink. I still put another fence. I think I'm gonna hang some off the sides to you. That's not underneath. It doesn't round very well. That's not gonna help me any because it's in the way. Tied to it. And then the difficult thing is wrapping that around it. For new victim, patron to rejoin. No, I think you had it right the first time. And don't think I can reach that from here. Oh, I need to go down a little more. Under the second step in. That kind of hangs off the bottom too. That one I might be able to do with just a couple of water buckets. I got it hanging on by a rope. That should be enough for now. Getting an upgrade, so they got iron.
Yeah.
extra on that one. Oh. Water will clear up eventually. I have an idea on that one. I think I need to pull it forward a little too. Maybe with some stairs. That might help. So we got two or whatever, four rips all the way around. Don't get too carried away. While I'm thinking about it, go ahead and do that. Something like that, I think. The idea is there, but I don't think it's good. Quite the way I want it to. Oh well. Threw the shot. Block. There's only one more to go at the rear. All right. Verify that I actually connected it all the way I wanted to. Looks like I did. Good. Also debating on putting little winglets on the bottom of the hull, too. Let's go grab a little more scaffolding. The trick is to not be flying or swimming when the server restarts. I don't think I can reach that. Just out of reach. things in place. I think I might go remove that scaffolding down at the bottom. Originally I set it up so that I could build off it, and I haven't bothered it, so it mostly just sits there. Sitting here, it's ugly. So my original idea was going to be to cover the whole claim on the bottom, but touch it up for the looks down there a little bit, even if it's not much. That box? Yep. Oh, I didn't manage to grab the cobble. Probably gonna check the mail. See if there's been some restocking. Sure brought some empty shulkers with me. My empty shulker chest there's getting to be rather full again. getting in the mail at the moment. Woohoo! Diamonds! Ow. Nope. Really isn't anywhere else for me to go to shopping district. Mess around there. That's only a little disorienting. For us. Thank you. think some sorting might be in order here. Let's get organized after the break. I think I need to take this back to the overworld at this point. Looks mostly grown. Plenty of leather. Never mind. So, see y'all after the break. I do think when I'm done with my roof project, I might tear all of that out. Okay, I'm gonna need to be able to step up a bit. Let's see, I can go up three more chests. I think I have enough stuff to do that. Oh, I forgot to take that home too. I think I'm gonna put the glass over on this side. Glass, we got black glass and white glass. And that would be a box full of colored glass. I'm just gonna make out a wool chest in general. Alright. Scaffolding, pick that up. Let's see. Wood. Wood in here. Two shulkers. Another wart. Just focus, you know. Right. It's in a rack of bucks. That box. Hold on a sec. Wow. Well, it's not that. That's so sand and netherrack. Red nether brick and netherrack. And technically that goes in the slime chest. Sand. Another rack. That's my banners. Oh, I guess I'm on there again. Chest. Gravel. Alright, and over here is one with red nether brick in it, and the rest are empty. So, for a moment, put that away. That's pretty much stone. I've determined it's actually the connector on the adapter that's doing that. One moment while I go jiggle it. I did finally test that. It's the connector on the adapter that's busted. So, let's see. Oh, technically that goes in the wood chest too. Stick that in the redstone. That box. So that's the kit for that. That's empty shulkers. That's the spare wings and boots. Let's see. That is moss. A little bit of moss. Starting to look like scars living here. Maybe a poppy gift. I suppose chests could go in a wood chest too. That's where I frequently keep them. Let's see. All that's left is that, which I think I'm gonna take with me with I take a bunch of shulker boxes back with me. So let's see. Signs away. And pearls. Yeah, we should be good on durability. Slept. Next chest. Shulkers. I'm gonna have another drink here real quick. It's gonna go do something. Maybe I'll go swing by my office. One at the HQ, because I think I want to write stuff down before I forget. Because, you know, squirrel brain. Fun fact, I'm not actually going for all the advancements. Before they were changed over to being advancements. I actually got all the achievements once. Ice bucket challenge. Got some obsidian. Tower. added some details to the airship. I figure one of these days I'm gonna probably splatter its spawn. Flying up through that hole. Oh, gonna make one more trip. Plaster some banners. Somebody's messing with shulkers. Can you see your house from there? Wow. Nothing about the scary void. Well, this is getting not very surprisingly. It's only the one other fortune pick, because it's usually in the ender chest. As I stupidly walk off the ledge like a villager, and the void decided it was hungry and wanted a dragon for dinner. Embrace the void. Probably would be able to see my house from there. Yeah. I mean, we could probably get you a couple chuckers for it. I mean, literally, we could probably set you up with a few shulkers worth. Ow. World spawn? And quick way back. Well, thank you for the raid there, Dolly. Bunting's another rat. Next entry in my logbook. We did chores today. That didn't take long. Oh, buckets. Bouquets. Might as well keep collecting it. Back. Maybe not quite that many. I've been missing this every time here lately. I don't know what's up with that. Ow. Over here. Really? Picking up Enderman heads too? Actually, let's collect it and dump it off the edge here. Pearls, but that's okay. I have more. That's empty, right? Yeah. That's empty. That's my totem box. Getting close to needing another one of those. Let's see, what else would I need to bring from there? I'm not sure. Maybe stick around for a minute so I can actually sleep for once. That I'm pretty sure it's been a while. There we go. There we go. I think I'm gonna put that in my logbook too. Cleaned up and organized the shulker monster that was growing. And now I'm not gonna be able to find anything because I put it all away. Stream organized and clean up the mess at the end base. Yeah, while I'm here, let's go ahead and grab our two or three rackets out. Prepare for the trip back. I think I can remove that last chest now. Of course I'm on the opposite side of it, I want to be. I'm gonna have a hair or something on my keyboard. Kilometer to get. Ow. Should be everything. I still need to work on that. That's a bunch of miscellaneous at the moment, so we're gonna leave it there, I think. Don't really need the crenellations inside the building. put my little lure right here before I make myself an Enderman spawner. That also gives us back a lot of parts. In there. Drawback of haste. Where's the efficiency of 5? You break more than you want to. Yes. Yeah, that's one I still haven't gotten yet anywhere. Fell in. Thank you. sure I didn't crack any of my bricks. Yeah, I would do it. Any over there. I could, or I could just leave it for the moment. I'm also thinking about pulling out the towers themselves. And since it seems I don't need the stone generator, might not be a bad idea to go ahead and rip it up too. Should be a lot out of it. It's just more cost effective for me to just buy it. Wow, I missed a lot of stuff. Thinking I'd be setting it up and using it, and then I didn't. Pistons, repairs. I mean, conceptually it works. It's just... That also technically means I don't have to have my beacon set up anymore. Let's see, pistons, pistons, repeaters, redstone distance over here, redstone slabs, regular stone, otherwise not sort of stuff. Also means I can take this down. Since I don't actually need it anymore. Gonna need more stairs, but I already have that, so this is what goes in this box. Which goes right there. It actually has a different spot, but that's back at the overworld base. I've been keeping it in a different chest altogether. There instead of a beacon. Alright, now game of pulleys from this is out for now since that didn't work very well. Almost a stack of those things. That is stuff that actually needs to go back to the overworld. Let's see. That's the filled lava buckets. That's the community shulker that I have no idea what to do with. That's my scaffolding box. I'm going to put that away. Now. So. Put an ender chest over here. Something in every slot except for the last one is what it is, but I can't remember what all of it was. So that's changed around a lot. In that box, I'm not sure. Because it doesn't look like I'm going to need it. Put some banners on our boat, too. At least for now. Not the permanent spot where they're gonna go, but so that I have them out here. Slab. That's that bull block. That could be a full block and it should be fine. Now I'll clean that up. The rest of the stuff up there I'm gonna leave for the time being because I'm still gonna need it over there. But other than that, I think that shulker box can go back. Got the dip slate. So I don't think I'm gonna need more banners at this point. With me, stick that back in the ender chest. Grab our axe real quick and pick that up. Put that in there, and that goes in the wood. Oh, it's gonna grab that box, and I'm not entirely sure where to take it, so. Actually, I should probably take my pictures before I head back. I never do, and I have all the equipment to do it. Oh. I think this means that we're sorted for now. I'm not quite sure where to put that at the moment. That was something that was given to us by Poppy at one point. So I guess it goes into food chest? Question mark. Because, you know, it's water. Right, that's it. Yes, water. So that goes in redstone box. Because that's basically all I ever use cactus for. Some sand. Because I was thinking about doing a cactus farm, but I never did. That goes on board the ship. That goes in, also on board the ship. But the flowers go in the flower box. Wandering around aimlessly. Sounds like a plan. Actually, they go down here. My banners. All right. I'm like massively past the end of stream here. Let's see. Anybody go live there? No. Nope, that's, I didn't mean to take my helmet off. Does not look like anybody else is live on the server at the moment. I have no idea how long Tango's been. He's probably wanting to wrap up now too. Well, I suppose we're going to be doing another no raid stream today. Unfortunately. But I do thank you everyone for coming today, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Same time, 3 p.m. Eastern. And I'll see you then. Bye.